All right. Guess to the emergency department. Damn it.
Shoulder, go for it.
Told him my personal doctor was coming.
That is just gross. Yeah.
How did y'all both? You didn't grow up around here, did you?
No. Well, we grew up. But he is younger than me, but he actually went through. I was in the Army, and he got out, and I stayed up in Michigan for, or at least for 7 years total, I guess. And he was just, I don't know. He, and just started working down here, and I just was like, cool.
You told me, you said, do you know how many patients I'm going to have to see today if you keep turning one patient into two?
You doing this without anesthesia?
Yeah. I did my goose Faraba chant. Centered my chi.
At our house.
Yeah. Oh, at your house.
Yeah. My brother and his family came up. I was going to say you could take some ham over to them.
I could.
Tomorrow.
Nah. I'll be fine. Actually,
I'm not going to make the enchiladas.
Actually, that X sounds good.